Surprise, motherfucker!
Are you in the same bush as me?
You literally lay there next to me, dude.
Fuck, man.
Welcome back, guys. So all that footage from the beginning was taken by DDR. He's a random guy I'll meet very soon. So I'm currently on my way to Mogilevka, where there's a heli steal mission. The plan will be take the AI out, move in, take the helicopter, sell it. It's a big base up there. Looks like they're currently building. I wonder if anyone's on top of a building right now. See if I can see anyone. Doesn't look like it. Ah, it looks clear. Move on. So the Mog mission's down there. I'm just going to find a nice tree to hide under and have a look. I'll listen out for a while, see if there's anyone around. Take out all the AI and move in, take the heli. That's my plan. This tree here looks perfect. Now there should be AI down there. What the fuck? I guess this tree was a little too perfect. Are you in the same bush as me?
You literally lay down next to me, dude.
Fuck, man.
If you'd have come from the other side, Mick, you'd have come from the other side, you'd have seen me. You literally, I heard your footsteps, and I turned to the left, and I thought, where is he? And I turned back towards the mission, you're fucking lying next to me.
Ah, shit. Well, after chatting to DDR, he and I decided we're going to team up together. He wanted to help me out after I startled him and he shot me. So I'm making my way back to Mog, get my gear. And we're going to team up. Just got to watch the trees. I'm back, DDR. Fucking hell. You wanna go down there?
I'm going to, you wanna just give me a bit of overlook?
Yeah man, no worries. Looks pretty clear down there. I can't really see anyone. There's the heli and the AI truck with a 50 cal. Goes, you lock that. No! chicken. Is there anything down there worth having?
I don't check down here. I always get everything out and then check.
Righto.
If you check group chat, you'll see I put the code to the helicopter in there.
Yep, cool.
And the helicopter's locked. I'll make it a safe zone if you want. You can sell this this off-road. Sells for about 12k or something like that, so
yeah, that'd be good.
You can have that. I've got no need for it.
Have you got a big base or anything like that?
The heli's locked, so no one can get in, so let me just pick up my strider first.
Yeah, man, no worries. I guess I know who owns this now. Whoops. Wow. This is awesome. This thing is fucking cool. I gotta get me one. Now, I can fly a heli, but I wouldn't consider myself the pilot of my group. And I quickly realized here that I've got my joystick set up to fly, not my keyboard controls. Now, this is a problem. Because I haven't done enough with the joystick on a helicopter. So this might get interesting come time to land. Anyway, we'll see. Oh, this thing's got a radio. I might see what's on the radio. It's a classic, but doesn't fit helicopter flight. Now this does fit. Fuck yeah. I think first person is going to be even harder. Alright, I'm going to concentrate. Music has to go off. Fucking tree. Shit, there's an audience down there watching me. I'm not nervous, I'm confident. Be confident.
Waiting, if you want to just alt tab and try and.
Yeah, I'll alt tab right now.
Just Google Extreme Gamer.
Just land it. Oh. Like a pro. Where's the guy? Oh, there he is. Made that look fucking easy. I go good, don't I, mate? Shaking his head.
Sorry, man, it's really fucking loud. There's another heli here.
Now, this thing, I believe the weapons on it don't actually work. They're there for looking at, that's it. It does look pretty badass. Fuck yeah. Well, there you have it, guys. Home sweet home, back at base. Things are coming along nicely. See you in the next episode.